Hi everyone, Stacy here from The Modern Domestique. A few weeks ago I shared my DIY lotion recipe on the blog, and while it is easy once you get the hang of it, I thought a video might be helpful to kind of further explain the different steps. This lotion is chemical free, you know exactly everything that's in it. The recipe has easy to find ingredients that you can get at your local apothecary or even on Amazon, so check it out. And that's it. It's actually really easy once you get the hang of it. The lotion makes almost a whole quart jar full, so it'll last you a while. It keeps really great in the fridge. And it's super creamy and luxurious without being greasy at all. I live in Colorado and it saves me because it's so dry here. If you want any more details about the recipe, head over to themoderndomestique.com for a more detailed description of the recipe. And you can always shoot me an email if you have any questions. Let me know if you make it. Have fun.